David and Tamara from Crawford, Colorado.
Hello.
And we're out here with our friend St. Francis and the rest of the cosmos. And it's a little chilly. It's like 30 degrees, so we're just kind of getting to it. And we are going to all share in some words of Vietnamese Buddhist monk Thich Nhat Hanh. We know that the coronavirus affects the lungs, among other things. So in these next words, we'll be able to breathe for all of those around the world affected by that virus. We can breathe on their behalf, as well as appreciating the present moment, as Thich Nhat Hanh will remind us in just a moment.
So let's just all enjoy our breathing together.